Hey guys, we're here back with another episode of Viking Conquest. I finally caught up with this guy. He loves me, but he has a huge army. He keeps attacking me. Oh, yes. Oh, surrender or die. I'm sorry, friend. I know he is loved by the people. I love him. But we need to take him out. Oh, I don't like this type of battlefield. Okay, archers. Up there, infantrymen. Down there. You guys there, and you guys there. Gotta capture this guy. Yes, Leo. Well, my archers are doing good, I can tell you that. Man, I love archers! I can't see what's going on over here. Look, probably gonna call in reinforcements soon. Oh! I got the message, new enemies have arrived. That's it, keep going. Okay, so infantry, I want you guys down there. Spearmen, I also want you guys over there. Skirmishers, move in a bit. You know what? Archers, move in a bit too. I put my guys down there to be out of range of some of their archers. Let's see how well. They have 251. Say, I'm surprised that their guys aren't moving up. Okay, go. Go. And you guys can go too. I think I'm gonna have my archers. Yeah, my archers are gonna go in too. I love the picked archers because they are strong. That's it! Get them into flanks! Leader's down. Your men are running, cowards. You dare go against me? How many guys have we lost? 37. I don't, like I said, I don't count the minor wounded because they come back. Sorry, buddy. You are my prisoner. It's not that I want to have you as my prisoner, because I have to. With you gone, it's going to be a mighty blow against these guys. I need more close combat guys. Prisoners, nobody. Alright, let me just upgrade everybody and all that, and I'll be back with you guys in a moment. Alright, so I'm just going out for a walk. Okay, I don't see anybody here. So we are gonna. Oh, wait. I think I could get some guys here. I'm not interested. Okay. Oh. Give me your bread. I am on a warpath. Oh. Oh, yes! He left! That was a mistake. For him. Freeman. I need more guys in the front. Can I talk to him? didn't know I could strip him. I'm gonna talk to the kings and all that. See what they got going on. I do need somebody for persuasion, but it's not gonna be this guy. What are you doing? Spotting, pathfinding, tracking. You seem to be my intelligence guy. Can't raise tactics, intelligence, trainer, no. But let's just make you a little bit more deadly. Oh, he really hates me. Warlock gathers his men to pray, invoke the protection of their god. Your enemies have high morale. Huh. That's fine. I have 437 men. I am going to strip him of his equipment also. I should do that. I didn't know I could do that. I want to see where he's building his battle line. Well, wherever it is, you guys can shoot at him. You guys down there. Infantry, I'm gonna move you there. Spearmen, there. Skirmishers here. Oh, I got a lot of horse archers. Okay, you guys can go there. Those guys have stopped shooting. My horse. Oh. Just going up here. Charging my infantry, charging those guys, and charging those guys. Luckily, I have strong archers. I think so, anyways. Everybody charge in now. He doesn't have a lot of men. Ha ha! You are my prisoner now. Axemen and some elite skirmishers. Spearmen. There we go. Good. Wow, he has a lot of ruffians. Saw somebody else upgraded. Okay. Oh, yes. Who is that? Oh, it's her husband. I lost a little bit of reputation. Aww. Let's take a look at your heavy spear. Oh, look! She hates my guts! I don't care! It's cracked? You have poo-poo equipment, man. Gotta be kidding me. Alright, well, I'm grabbing this first. And then we're gonna go down south, because I want to hurt these guys more than I want to hurt the other guys. So, I am going to prepare for my assault, and I will be back in a moment. Okay, I just got a whole bunch of messages that a lot of my places are under attack. But, that is fine. This is mostly for strategy right now. I'd like to grab all the places up north so I don't have to worry about them too much. But. Okay. You guys could go. Go play with your new toys! My guys die. sure is red. There's no other way in. Oh, I can't. Your wall is now my wall. Everybody, just charge in. Hooray! Okay. So take all these guys and these guys. I'll grab these horsemen. British warrior, bowman, freemen. I think a robber is what I want. And I will give it to you. Alright, so we finally got this place, but this place is under siege, this place is under siege, and this place is under siege. So, I think I am going to head down south. I think I'm going to head south and then here. We'll see. But I'm just going to pause here while I make my move. So I'll be back in a moment. Okay, so I just moved here and there's this guy patrolling around. So I am going to leave him do his thing. So I am now going to run over here as quickly as I can before it falls. So yeah, I'll be back. Okay, I'm here now and they are actually running. So... oh, well. Oh, wait. Oh, they stopped running. Come here. Oh, they're all loved by the people. Okay, hold position. Good. I'm trying to weaken these guys the most, mostly because, well, I want to have a morale penalty with these guys at war, so, and I want to reduce an enemy. What are you guys doing? I said, oops, nope, I said follow. Actually, let's just, everything's okay here, right? It's been a while since I checked this out. Difficulty rating. No. Okay. Oh! They're over there! Okay, infantry over there. Archers over here. Skirmishers right here. You guys over there. You guys, I'm gonna have you guys way over there. I see a lot of no shields. I murdered somebody! I want my spearmen to rush in. Where are my skirmishers? There they are. We're gonna rush in. And now my infantry are, and my horse archers go over there. All my horse guys. Oh! I caught it with my chin. Alright, let's just, yeah. Boo! Wow, they had a lot of prisoners there. Okay, I can't. Sweet. Go over here real quick. Grab some recruits. Ha ha! I think this guy's gonna run away before I can get to him. Yup. One farmer. Okay. Alright, well, anyways, guys, that's going to be it for this episode. I'm going to try to run down here and grab this, but I don't know if I can. It's a bit out of my way. But we have this place now. I think my next place I'm going to attack might be this one. Because I want to, like, this is somebody else, but they're not at war with us, so I'm not going to worry about them. But my plan, I would like to attack this, and then grab this. And then we have everything, at least, on the mainland, Scotland. And this might be a while before I can grab that. But then, I'm hoping I don't have to focus too much up here once I grab all that. So, that's what I'm hoping. But anyways, guys, I hope you've enjoyed. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye!